Don. Got your finger.
Come on.
Tie it up, Joe.
Come on.
Bump your hips, John.
Let's break the guard now.
Here, get the grips. Oh, don't waste your time here.
Couple of bells.
If he wants to stay in, let him stay in, but just keep trying to open. You're fine in your open guard.
Sweep inside
control. This looks already, I can't.
Relax, good.
I'm already ready.
Good. Pull him forward before you sit up. Make sure you're comfortable. Sorry, keep it stretched. There you go. Find your right leg. Good. Yeah, good work. Left leg up. Hard. Underneath. Nice work. Good. Okay, get the sleeves and get it open back up, buddy. Left hand underhook. Good. Respect everything. Open deadly heave and sit up deep. Relax, keep his knees inside, you're fine. He's not staggered, he's going to try to throw by. Good, heavy feet. Good, keep it stretched, keep your right leg stretched. Good.
Put one of your feet on the mat.
Nice, O'Neal, there it is, very good.
Cross face.
Good.
Cross face.
Get under.
There you go, press it out.
Right hand, get to his middle leg. Get underneath him. Right hand underneath him. Grab the pants on the leg you got trapped. Nice. You're fine. Good. Now bring your knees to your head. You'll grab the pants, buddy. Actually, grab the cloth. Don't let him long step in here. Pull him up over your head. Yes, good movement. Now relax there. Keep your knees to your left. Nice. He can't cut the knee through. You're fine.
That's right.
Get that leg free. Nice work. under, back under, back under, back under. Head out, head out, you. Take your head out, take your head out. Okay, 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 good, good. Up hard, nice.
Keep it back on the mat. Don't want to push them away.
Put your grips on him.
Break the guard.